I can get 4K video out of the GX80 or the GX85. For this, I have connect the GX with my Atomos. And you can see, okay, this is full HD, but no 4K. You have to go to the settings and you have to change the format to MP4 and the rec quality to 4K. And the last thing is TV connection, the HDMI info off. That's it. And now you can see 4K. Yeah, and that's the way to use the Atomos for recording 4K with the GX80.